Welcome to all of you in FFB Live. Hello everyone. Welcome to all of you in FFB Live chemistry classes. Chemical reagents used in organic chemistry. या ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शंस में जो केमिकल यूज होते हैं उनपे हमने डिस्कस किया था पिछले क्लास में. तो जितने भी रिएजेंट कलेक्ट किए गए थे उनके बारे में बताने के लिए, तो उसमें से हाफ रिएजेंट्स पे डिस्कशन हुआ था और हाफ हमने छोड़ा था कि वीडियो लंबा हो रहा है, तो इसको अगले वीडियो में इसके बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे. तो आज भी टॉपिक वही है, केमिकल रिएजेंट यूज्ड इन ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शंस, और उसमें हम रेस्ट ऑफ द रिएजेंट पे डिस्कस करने जा रहे हैं. Now today's topic is chemical reagent used in organic reaction. Acetyl chloride, CH3COCl, this is a chemical reagent. The formation of acetyl compound from the reaction of acetyl chloride with the compound having OH, NH2, NH and CH group is known as acetylation. By determination, the amount of HCl formed in the reaction, the number of active hydrogen atoms present is in an unknown organic compound can be determined. Acetyl compound thus obtained have definite melting and boiling points, hence can be used to identify unknown organic compounds. Reaction is tarah se hota hai, acetyl chloride, to ye acetyl क्लोराइड रिएक्ट कर रहा है यहाँ पे एथिल अल्कोहल से, तो एथिल एथेनोइड बनता है और साथ में एचसीएल. इसी तरह फिनॉल का रिएक्शन एसिटिल क्लोराइड से होता है तो ये कंपाउंड बनता है फेनिल मेथे एथेनोइड एचसीएल. और इसी तरह से यानी इंट्री किस ग्रुप की होती है, एसिटिल ग्रुप की, COCH3. तो ये रिएक्शन क्या कहलाता है, एसिटिलेशन. इसी तरह से और भी रिएक्शन है, OH और COOH दोनों कम जब ग्रुप लगे हो तो कंपाउंड को क्या कहेंगे, यू नो. उसके बाद इसकी एसिटिल क्लोराइड से रिएक्शन होती है तो ये एस्पिरिन बनता है. दिस इज द सैलिसिलिक एसिड एंड दिस इज द एस्पिरिन. मेथिलेमीन रिएक्ट्स विद एसिटिल क्लोराइड फॉर्म एन मेथिल एसिटामाइड. And dimethylamine or secondary amine reacts with acetyl chloride. It forms N dimethyl acetamide, and HCl are produced in all the reaction. And like this, aniline reacts with acetyl chloride to form acetanilide. This is acetanilide and HCl. Now, when sodium acetate is heated with acetyl chloride, acetic anhydride is obtained. This is acetyl chloride, sodium acetate, both react or heated, then it forms acetic anhydride and NaCl. Now NaCl, the reaction of benzene with acetyl chloride and concentrated AlCl3 gives acetophenone. This is benzene reacts with acetyl chloride in presence of AlCl3, it forms acetophenone and HCl. On heating with Grignard reagent, it forms ketone. This is Grignard reagent, methyl magnesium iodide reacts with acetyl chloride, it forms acetone and MgiCl. On heating with ether in presence of concentrated AlCl3, it forms ethyl chloride and ester. Reaction is here. This is a diethyl ether reacts with acetyl chloride in presence of aluminium chloride. It forms ethyl chloride and this type of ester. in presence of AlCl3 it reacts with ethene to give chloro substituted ketone. Ethylene reacts with acetyl chloride. This is chloro substituted, yani CH3 se H hata ke Cl lag gaya. This is chloro substituted ketone. Now another acetic anhydride. This is the another organic reagent, acetic anhydride. CH3CO hold twice O, yani O se do CH3CO, yani do acetyl group attach. Now acetic anhydride is also used for acetylation of organic compounds containing active hydrogen. Acetic anhydride is used for acetylation of organic compounds containing active hydrogen. With its help, OH, NH2, NH and SH group can be estimated gravimetrically. Being slow and safe, it is better acetylating agent than acetyl chloride. Is slow and safe reaction hota hai, so this is better acetylating agent than acetyl chloride. So dono se acetylation reaction hota hai. Now ethyl alcohol reacts with acetic anhydride, it forms ester, ethyl ethanoid and acetic acid also produced. Usme kya tha ki HCl banta tha saath mein. इसी तरह फिनॉल रिएक्ट्स विद एसिटिक एनहाइड्राइड, इट फॉर्म्स फेनिल एथेनोएट एंड फॉर्म्स एसिटिक एसिड. नाउ सैलिसिलिक एसिड रिएक्ट्स विद एसिटिक एनहाइड्राइड, इट फॉर्म्स दिस एंड एसिटिक एसिड. नाउ मेथिलेमीन रिएक्ट्स विद एसिटिक एनहाइड्राइड टू फॉर्म्स दिस कंपाउंड एंड CH3COH. Now another chemical reagent, hydroxylamine. Hydroxylamine is NH2OH. तो यहाँ पे क्या है कि NH3 से एक हाइड्रोजन हटा के OH जोड़ा है, तो इसको क्या कहते हैं, hydroxylamine. Reaction of carbonyl compound with hydroxylamine yields solid oxime having definite melting points. Therefore its reaction are used to identify and separate carbonyl compounds from the mixture of several organic compounds. Now CH3CHO plus NH2. Now CH3CHO is any aldehyde ka reaction kisse ho raha hai, hydroxyl amine se. तो इस तरह का कंपाउंड बनता है. यहाँ ये O इलिमिनेट हो रहा है और H2O इधर से निकल गया, NOH इसके साथ डबल बॉन्ड बनाते हुए CH3CH डबल बॉन्ड NOH, दिस इज ऑक्साइम एंड H2O बनता है. इसी तरह ये तुम्हारा डाई, दिस इज द कीटोन, डाई मेथिल कीटोन रिएक्ट्स विद हाइड्रोक्सिलमीन. तो यहाँ भी एलिमिनेशन होता है वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स का और ये ऑक्साइम बन रहा है. उसके बाद इसी तरह से बेंजल्डिहाइड के साथ रिएक्शन होगा तो ये ऑर्गेनिक ऑक्साइम बनता है. अब ये मेथिल फेनिल कीटोन से रिएक्शन होता है तो इस तरह का कंपाउंड बनता है. ऑल आर कंपाउंड्स आर नोन एज ऑक्साइम्स एंड विद देम H2O मॉलिक्यूल इज एलिमिनेटेड. इन कन्वर्जन ऑफ हायर मोनोसैक्राइड टू लोअर मोनोसैक्राइड बाई होलर्स मेथड, इसके लिए इस रिएक्शन के लिए भी हाइड्रोक्सिल एमीन का यूज होता है. उसके अलावा इसका यूज इन द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोक्साइम, हाइड्रोक्सिल एमीन इज यूज इन द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोक्साइम एसिड फ्रॉम एसिड क्लोराइड. नाउ अनदर रिएजेंट इज फेनिल हाइड्रोजीन C6H5NH2. कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड्स रिएक्ट्स विद फेनिल हाइड्राजीन टू फॉर्म सॉलिड हाइड्राजोन्स हैविंग शार्प मेल्टिंग पॉइंट्स. देयरफॉर दे आर यूज्ड टू आइडेंटिफाई एंड सेपरेट कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड्स फ्रॉम द मिक्सचर ऑफ सेवरल कंपाउंड्स. नाउ CH3CHO रिएक्ट्स विद फेनिल हाइड्राजीन, इट फॉर्म्स हाइड्राजोन. दीज आर द इंपॉर्टेंट रिएक्शंस. CH3CH double bond NNHC6H5. This is hydrazone and H2O. In the aldehyde and ketone reaction with phenyl hydrogen is have been already discussed. Now acetic, and this is the acetone reacts with the phenyl hydrogen. It forms this compound. And benzaldehyde reacts with phenyl hydrogen. It forms this types of. These all are compounds. All compounds are known as hydrazones. Now methyl phenyl ketone reacts with phenyl hydrogen. It forms this hydrazone. Now presence of glucose or fructose is confirmed by their reaction with excess of phenyl hydrogen, giving yellow colored osazone, which melts at 205 degree centigrade. This is the glucose. Reacts with phenyl hydrogen, it removes aniline molecule, ammonia molecule, and two hydrogen molecule. And this compound is formed. This is known as यहाँ पे O eliminate करके ये group जुड़ जाता है. C से HOH remove होता है और ये group जुड़ता है. CHOH3 same है, CH2OH same है. This compound is known as osazone. अब यहाँ फ्रक्टोज से रिएक्शन है. ये फ्रक्टोज से रिएक्शन जब होता है उसी तरह से एलिमिनेशन होगा और क्या बनेगा, ओसाजोन. तो चाहे ग्लूकोज से या फ्रक्टोज से रिएक्शन होगा, कंपाउंड बनेगा ओसाजोन. नाउ फेनिल हाइड्रोजन इज यूज्ड इन द कन्वर्जन ऑफ ग्लूकोज टू फ्रक्टोज. तो इस ग्लूकोज और फ्रक्टोज के चैप्टर में देख सकते हो ये रिएक्शन. रिएक्शन ऑफ एसिटो एसिटिक एस्टर विद फेनिल हाइड्रोजन इज एन एंटी पायरेटिक ड्रग्स. बीइंग रिड्यूसिंग इन नेचर, इट रिड्यूस फॉइलिंग सॉल्यूशन टू रेड कलर Cu2O. दिस इज फेनिल हाइड्रोजन. व्हेन रिएक्ट्स विद फॉइलिंग सॉल्यूशन, it reduces CuO2 यानी cupric oxide को cuprous oxide में change कर देता है. Now another reagent is anhydrous zinc chloride. Anhydrous zinc chloride या ZnCl. Being Lewis acid, anhydrous zinc chloride is used as dehydrating reagent and catalyzed catalyst in organic reactions. Zinc chloride is used as dehydrating agent. Reaction is that CH methyl alcohol reacts with HCl in presence of zinc chloride when heated. It forms methyl chloride and water molecule eliminated. Like this, ethyl alcohol reacts with HCl and zinc chloride. It gives ethyl chloride and water molecule is eliminated. Now mixture of anhydrous zinc chloride and concentrated HCl in 1:1 proportion is called as Lucas reagent. Lucas reagent is used to differentiate between primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohols. Tertiary alcohols reacts with Lucas reagent in cold to produce a clouding instantly. Secondary alcohol produce voidingness after the 5 minutes, while primary alcohol do not yet be in cold. Now second use is in the preparation of primary amines from alcohol. Alcohol reacts with ammonia and zinc chloride. When heated, it gives primary amine, ethylamine, and water molecule. In Friedel-Crafts reaction, it is used as catalyst in place of anhydrous aluminum chloride. So here, benzene reacts with methyl chloride in presence of anhydrous zinc chloride. When heated, toluene is formed. Benzene reacts with acetyl chloride in presence of zinc chloride. When heated, it forms acetophenone, NHCl. Now it is used in Gettermann's reaction. It is used in introduce CHO group to benzene nucleus. Benzene reacts with HCN and HCl in presence of zinc chloride and H2O. It forms benzaldehyde and ammonium chloride. Now another reagent is anhydrous aluminum chloride, AlCl3. Anhydrous aluminum chloride is a Lewis acid and act as catalyst in organic reaction. A catalyst in isomerization on N alkanes to isoalkanes. N-butane, anhydrous aluminum chloride, concentrate HCl 175 degree centigrade and 35 atmosphere. Now this forms isobutane. In this reaction, isobutane is formed. In presence of anhydrous aluminum chloride, ethene and acetyl chloride react to form chloro-substituted ketone. Now, ethene reacts with acetyl chloride in presence of aluminum chloride. When heated, it forms methyl chloroethyl ketone. This is the methyl chloro, this is the ethyl ketone. उसके बाद है, a large number of molecules of ethene undergo polymerization in presence of anhydrous aluminum chloride to form polyethylene. The polymerization reaction of ethylene, जिसके भी साथ होता है, AlCl3 के साथ भी polyethylene बनता है. In presence of anhydrous aluminum chloride, ether and acetyl chloride react to give an ester and alkyl chloride. This is the ether and this is acetyl chloride. When heated with aluminum chloride, it forms ethyl chloride and ester. Now, aluminum chloride is used as a catalyst in Friedel-Crafts alkylation. In Friedel-Crafts reaction, anhydrous AlCl3 produces electrophiles. CH3Cl reacts with aluminum chloride to form AlCl4 and free radical, methyl free radical. Methyl free radical reacts with benzene to form toluene. Now C6H6 benzene reacts with methyl alcohol in presence of aluminum chloride, it forms toluene. And benzene reacts with ethylene. Ethene in presence of AlCl3, it forms ethyl benzene, and it reacts with chloropropane, and this perform this type of compound C6H5CH. Is secondary carbon से ये दो CH3 group जुड़े हैं. Now benzene reacts with this compound in presence of aluminium chloride, it formed this type of compound. As catalyst in Friedel-Crafts acetylation, as catalyst use hota hai, Friedel-Crafts acetylation mein CH3COCl react karega AlCl3 se to CH3CO radical banta hai, jiske plus charge hai aur ye minus. अब ये CH3CO plus react करेगा C6H6 से बनाएगा acetophenol. इसी तरह बेंजीन फेनिल क्लोराइड से रिएक्शन करता है इसकी प्रेजेंस में तो बेंजोफिनोन बनता है. Now it is used as catalyst in flies migration. This is phenyl acetate. In present when heated with aluminium chloride, it forms acetophenone. Ortho and para, and this and phenyl benzoate reacts with AlCl3, it forms benzophenone, and ortho and para product is tarah ka banta hai. Now as catalyst in Gaterman's Koch aldehyde synthesis, डेटरमैन कोच एल्डिहाइड सिंथेसिस में AlCl3 एस कैटलिस्ट यूज होता है, जिससे बेंजीन की कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड से रिएक्शन होता है HCl की प्रेजेंस में तो बेंजल्डिहाइड बनता है. नाउ इट इज यूज्ड एज कैटलिस्ट इन डेटरमैन एल्डिहाइड रिएक्शन. डेटरमैन एल्डिहाइड रिएक्शन है, बेंजीन रिएक्ट्स विद HCl प्लस हाइड्रोजन साइनाइड, इट फॉर्म्स दिस कंपाउंड व्हिच ऑन हाइड्रोलिसिस गिव्स बेंजल्डिहाइड. Now other chemical reagent is lithium aluminium hydride, LiAlH4. LiAl H4 is prepared by action of lithium hydride on anhydrous AlCl3. Now 4LiH plus AlCl3 अब LiAlH4 बनता है इससे रिएक्शन करके और तो ये प्रिपेयर्ड किस तरह से होता है एल्युमिनियम क्लोराइड और लिथियम हाइड्राइड के रिएक्शन से बनता है LiAlH4 दिस इज लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड विद 3LiCl इज फॉर्म Being a strong reducing agent, it reduces aldehydes, ketones, carboxylic acids, acid chlorides, anhydrides, esters, nitrites, and amides. Now, when this is the acetaldehyde, when reacts with lithium aluminum hydride, it converted into this compound, which on hydrolysis gives ethyl alcohol, LiOH, and AlOH thrice. Now benzaldehyde when react with lithium aluminium hydride it reduced to C6H5CH2 yani benzyl alcohol. Now acetone when reacts with this it converted into this type of yani propyl alcohol. Now ethyl phenyl ketone when reducted it LiAlH4 it forms benzyl alcohol and acetyl chloride when reducted with LiAlH4 it forms ethyl alcohol and HCl. Now acetic anhydride का reduction होता है LiAlH4 के साथ तो बनता है ethyl alcohol. इसी तरह से ester एथिल मेथिल ईस्टर ईथर का एसीटेट का रिडक्शन होता है तो बनता है एथिल एल्कोहल और मेथिल एल्कोहल मेथिल साइनाइड व्हेन रिडक्शन कराते हैं एलआईएल एएलएच4 से तो क्या बनता है एथिल एमीन एथेनामाइड व्हेन रिडक्शन कराते हैं एलआईएलएच4 से तो बनता है एथिल एमीन Since LiAlH4 does not affect C double bond C bond, it is also used to prepare unsaturated alcohol from unsaturated aldehydes. This is the unsaturated aldehyde CH2CHCHO acrolein. When reacts with LiAlH4, it forms allyl alcohol CH2 double bond CH के साथ OH है तो क्या है ये allyl alcohol. Now, as it reduces COH group to CH2OH, primary alcohols can be obtained from carboxylic acid. Acetic acid, when reacts with LiAlH4, it forms ethyl alcohol. Now, another chemical reagent is sodamide, NaNH2. Sodamide, a strong alkali, is obtained by dissolving sodium metal in liquid ammonia. This is liquid ammonia. When sodium is dissolved in it, it forms a sodamide and oxygen is released. It is used in place of alcoholic KOH in the preparation of alkyne from dihaloalkanes. Now CH2, this is dichloroethane. When reacts with sodamide, it forms acetylene, HCl, and NH3. Sodamide is used in differentiate between one alkynes and two alkynes. Alkyne acetylene reacts with sodamide to form sodium acetylides, and propylene reacts with sodamide, it forms sodium propylenylide, now NH3, and this reacts with NaNH2, no reaction. जब ये चार कार्बन ये एल्काइन रिएक्ट करता है तो कोई रिएक्शन यहाँ पे नहीं होता. तो इस तरह से हम डिफरेंशिएट कर सकते हैं कि दिस इज द एसिटिलीन एंड दिस इज द एसिटिलीन वन और एसिटिलीन टू के साथ जो एल्काइन टू के साथ यहाँ पे कोई रिएक्शन नहीं दे रहा है. नाउ इट इज यूज्ड इन कन्वर्जन ऑफ एसीटोन टू हायर मेथिल ketone. The ketone gets this sodamide, it forms sodium substituted and ammonium. This sodium substituted react haloalkane to form CH3COCH2R and NaI. It is used in preparation of nuclear halogen by NH2 group. Replacement of nuclear halogen. Yeah, C6H5 mein Cl attach hai. To NaNH2 se jab reaction hota hai, to isko replace karke यहाँ पे NH2 आ जाता है. तो इस तरह से ये बेंजीन रिंग से जो न्यूक्लियर क्लोरो ग्रुप जुड़ा है उसको NH2 रिप्लेस कर देता है. इन द कन्वर्जन ऑफ पिरिडीन टू एमिनो पाइरिडीन, दिस इज द पिरिडीन व्हेन रिएक्ट्स विद द सोडामाइड व्हेन हीटेड इट कन्वर्टेड इनटू एमिनो पिरिडीन एंड NaOH. Now another important reagent is mollish reagent, alcoholic solution of alpha naphthol. Alcoholic solution of alpha naphthol is named as mollish reagent. It is used for the test of carbohydrates. When mollish reagent is added to an aqueous solution of a carbohydrate and concentrated sulfuric acid is then added slowly by the wall of test tube, the appearance of a pink or purple colored layer at the junction of two liquids confirm the presence of carbohydrates. Now thionyl chloride, SOCl2. Thionyl chloride replaces OH group of alcohols and carboxylic acid by a chlorine atom. This is the alcohol. When reacts with thionyl chloride, OH group is replaced by Cl and SO2 and HCl form. Another is carbonyl chloride or phosgene gas. Carbonyl chloride known as phosgene gas COCl2. Use of phosgene gas in the manufacture of urea and unsubstituted urea. In the manufacture of urea and substituted urea. So CF phosgene reacts with ammonia, it forms urea NH2, CO, NH2 and 2HCl. And when this reacts with ethyl amide, it forms diethyl urea. Now it is used in the preparation of phenyl isocyanate. This is the C6H5NH2HCl. When reacts with phenyl hydrogen, it forms phenyl isocyanate. This is isocyanate group. In the preparation of now a phenyl now phosgene gas or carbonyl chloride is used in the preparation of acid chloride from Grignard reagent. Grignard reagents when reacts with carbonyl chloride, it forms acid chloride CH3COCLNE methanoyl chloride. In the preparation of benzoic acid, it is used in the preparation of benzoic acid. Benzene reacts with carbonyl chloride. In presence of AlCl3, it forms benzoyl chloride. When this hydrolyzed, it forms benzoic acid. Now it is used in the preparation of benzophenol. Phosgene or carbonyl chloride reacts with benzene. When heated with AlCl3, it forms benzophenol NHCl. It is also used in the preparation of diphenyl urea. This is the aniline. Reacts with carbonyl chloride. When heated, it forms diphenyl urea. In the preparation of Michler's ketone, carbonyl chloride reacts with when heated, it forms Michler's ketone. It is इससे ये दो ग्रुप जो हैं इस तरह के, यानी फेनिल के साथ NCH3 twice और ये COO से दोनों ग्रुप अटैच हैं. This is Michler's ketone. Now another reagent is benzene sulfonyl chloride. This is not a Hinzberg's reagent. Benzene sulfonyl chloride, C6H5SO2Cl. It is used in the preparation of benzene sulfonamide. Paraamino derivative of benzene sulfonamide is actually the sulfonamide, which is an essential constituent of almost all the sulfur gases. C6H5SO2Cl reacts with ammonia to form benzene sulfonamide and HCl. Now, Hinzberg reagent is used mainly. Hinzberg reagent is mainly used in identification and separation of primary, secondary, and tertiary aliphatic and aromatic amines. Amines ke chapter mein ye reaction discuss kiya gaya hai. Primary amines reacts with benzene sulfonyl chloride to form an alkyl soluble product. Secondary amine from product which is insoluble in alkali, while tertiary amines do not reacts with it. This is known as Hinzberg test. This is the primary amine. When reacts with benzene sulfonyl chloride, it forms a soluble product. NaOH ke saath reaction karate hue soluble ho jata. Secondary amine, this is secondary amine when reacts benzene sulfonyl chloride or Hinzberg reagent, it forms a insoluble product with NaCl. उसके बाद टर्शियरी एमीन का जब रिएक्शन कराते हैं तो इससे कोई रिएक्शन नहीं होता. तो अगर सोल्यूबल है तो प्राइमरी, नहीं सोल्यूबल है तो सेकेंडरी एमीन होगा, और रिएक्शन ही नहीं होता तो टर्शियरी एमीन. नाउ सोडियम मेटल. सोडियम मेटल इज ए हाईली रिएक्टिव मेटल, हेंस यूज्ड इन मेनी ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शन. इट इज यूज्ड टू test the presence of nitrogen, sulfur and halogen in organic compounds. When an organic compound is ignited with sodium metal and the mass thus obtained is dissolved in water, the solution thus obtained is known as lacent solution. It is used in Wood's reaction. Two molecules of an alkyl halide are treated with sodium in presence of dry ether to give an alkane. Reaction is here. CH3I, two molecules reacts with two atom of sodium. It forms methane, ethane and NaI. All the compounds having active hydrogen attached to NOF or C triple bond C reacts with sodium to evolve hydrogen. Reaction is that methyl alcohol reacts with sodium to form sodium methoxide and liberate hydrogen. Acetylene reacts with sodium to form sodium acetylides and liberate hydrogen. Thioalcohol reacts with sodium to form sodium product and evolve hydrogen. And acetic acid also reacts with sodium to form sodium acetate and evolve hydrogen. Primary and secondary amines also liberate hydrogen when treated with sodium. Now, Wood's reaction. When an aryl halide and an alkyl halide are heated with sodium in presence of dry ether, alkyl benzene is formed. This is chlorobenzene. When reacts, chlorobenzene and chloromethane reacts with sodium in presence of ether, it forms toluene. This is known as Wood's reaction. Fitting reaction. In this reaction, two molecules of an aryl halide are heated with sodium in presence of ether to give diphenyl. Two molecules of chlorobenzene reacts with sodium in presence of ether. It forms diphenyl. This is used in Claisen condensation. Keto ester is formed when two molecules of ester containing alpha hydrogen are heated with sodium in presence of ether. And now, this is two molecules of ethyl ethanoate reacts in presence of ether. It forms acetoacetic ester. This is the acetoacetic ester and C2H5. Now, sodium is used in gravimetric estimation of halogens. Haloalkanes reacts with alcohol and sodium. It forms alkane NaX and C2H5ONa. Now it is used in the reduction of organic compounds. In Bauwelt Blanc reaction, sodium amalgam NaHg or sodium in ethanol is used as reducing agent. Now ethyl alcohol reacts with sodium to form sodium ethoxide. Ethyl bromide reacts reductant in presence of sodium, it forms ethane NHI, and methanol chloride, not ethanol chloride, when reducted in presence of sodium, it forms aldehyde and HCl. Isi tarah ethyl propanoate, when reducted in presence of sodium, it forms ethyl alcohol. Two molecules of ethyl alcohol. अब यहाँ पे ये एसिटिलीन का जब रिडक्शन कराते हैं सोडियम की प्रेजेंस में तो एथिल एमीन बनता है. इसी तरह कीटोन का रिडक्शन कराते हैं मरकरी और मैग्नीशियम एमलगम के साथ तो बनता है पिनाकोल. दिस इज दी पिनाकोल सी सी के साथ ये डबल सी एच थ्री यहाँ जुड़ा है यहाँ सी एच थ्री और ओ ओ ओ एच ओ एच. नाउ सोडियम मेटल इज ऑल्सो यूज as dehydrating agent for the dehydration of ether, alkyl halides, etc. Now zinc copper couple. When granular zinc is treated with copper sulfate solution, molecule of copper deposit on the surface of granules of zinc forming a layer. This copper layered zinc is known as zinc copper couple. This is a strong reducing agent and reduces alkyl halides to alkane. Its reduction action is effective in presence of water or alcohol. Now, copper metal, when vapors of primary alcohol are passed over heated copper, aldehyde is formed because of dehydrogenation. This is the alcohol. Vapors of alcohol passed over copper at 300 degrees centigrade, it converted into aldehyde. On passing vapors of secondary alcohol over heated copper, dehydrogenation takes place and a ketone is formed. Now tertiary alcohol, when passed on copper at 300 degrees centigrade, it forms alkene. When mixture of methane and oxygen in 9:1 ratio is passed over copper at 200 degree centigrade and 100 atmospheric pressure, methanol is obtained. This is the manufacturing method of formation of methyl alcohol. In Gatterman's reaction, benzene diazonium chloride on heating with copper powder and HCl gives chlorobenzene. This is diazonium salt. When heated with copper, it forms chlorobenzene and your nitrogen. Now silver metal, in presence of silver catalyst, alkene and oxygen reacts at 250 degree centigrade to give alkene oxide. This is acetylene. When reacts with oxygen in presence of silver at 200 to 400 degree centigrade, it forms alkene oxide. When iodoform is heated with silver, acetylene is obtained. Iodoform reacts with silver, it forms acetylene. Monochloroacetic acid on heating with silver gives succinic acid. Monochloroacetic acid reacts with silver on heating gives succinic acid. Now, equivalent mass of acids are determined by silver salt method. On heating, alkyl halides with dry silver oxide ethers are formed. In presence of silver catalyst, oxidation of vapors of CH3OH by air at 400 degree centigrade yields methanol, methyl alcohol. When heated with oxygen and silver at 400 degree centigrade, formaldehyde is formed. Now diazomethane CH2N2. Compound diazomethane. Its important use are when this reacts with HCl, it forms methyl chloride and nitrogen. when this reacts with acidic any acid, it forms ester. When this reacts with phenyl benzoic acid, it forms phenyl methyl ester. और सभी रिएक्शंस में नाइट्रोजन गैस इवॉल्व होती है. When this reacts with phenol, it forms ether. And when reacts with alcohol, it forms ether. Now when reacts with aldehyde, it forms ketone. And the reaction is that acetaldehyde reacts with CH2N2, it forms acetone. And acetone reacts with this, it forms epoxide. इस तरह का कंपाउंड बनता है N2. And this when reacts with 2-degree amine, it forms 3-degree amine. And when this reacts this compound, it forms this. Now another important reagent is KT. Following reactions of acetone or acetic acid gives ketones. Acetone when heated, it gives ketene and methane. And acetic acid also heated with aluminium phosphate at 600 to 800 degree centigrade, it gives ketene. Ketene is CH2 double bond C double bond O. Now ketene is used in acetylation of compounds having active hydrogen. This is the ketene reacts with water to form acetic acid. This reacts with acetic acid to form acetic anhydride. This reacts with methyl alcohol to form ester, ethyl ethanoate. And this reacts with this unsaturated alcohol, this unsaturated acetate, it forms this compound. Now, ketene when reacts with ammonia, it forms amide. And this reacts with primary amine, it forms benzene. This is the amide. And when phenol reacts with this, it forms benzophenol. And now aniline reacts with this, it forms also benzophenol. And this aminocarboxylic acid when reacts with ketene, it forms this compound. तो इस तरह से देखा कि बहुत से organic compounds और जो बहुत से कंपाउंड है जिनका ऑर्गेनिक रिएजेंट में ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शंस में एज ए रिएजेंट यूज होता है. इनका काम है रिएक्शन को तेजी से आगे करना या नए प्रोडक्ट बनवाना या एज ए कैटलिस्ट इनको यूज किया जाता है. तो इनके बारे में हमने डिटेल में यहाँ पे बताया. उसके साथ बहुत से रिएक्शंस भी बताए जो रिएक्शंस इम्पोर्टेंट है और जो इनके जिनकी प्रेजेंस में होते हैं. तो वो सारी चीजें आप लोग अपनी कॉपी में नोट करके और इसको इसका प्रिपरेशन कर सकते हैं.